see if old Cletus likes his new seats and if he'll start for me. He's been having some issues. I think the starter's drawing way too much juice. I wonder if there's not something with that disconnect. Not making a good contact or something. Seats are really not bad. They're actually really nice shape. A little staining, a little dirt, a little grease, but that'll clean up. And all this is held on by zippers and hog tongue rings down below, so I can pop all that off, wash it all. Now, these things looking real nice. Very cool. Very cool.
pretty cool.
It's about where the driver's seat needs to sit, lining up with the existing holes, but we're going to get some new hardware. Going to get some new hardware and some big old flat washers to spread that load. So, alrighty. Put you here and get you a little snort of some 327 exhaust. Enough for this video. We'll catch you all in the next one. Be good. Bye-bye.